that if you want to be the greatest in the kingdom, you will become your brother's servant. I'm talking about serving the people. Young people, we talked about that microwave generation wanting it quick. We need to pause that for a minute, let go of the things that I want, yield my heart and my mind over to a holy God. And what does he want? He wants you to serve. God wants you to serve.